I'm Michelle Nishan in the dLife Kitchen, and I have some more great cooking tips for you. If you like cooking clean, invest in some parchment paper. It's a great way to line your cookie sheets. You just take a piece of parchment paper, cut it to the size of your cookie sheet, you can line it, you can bake on this, you can really almost roast something because it's pretty sturdy. It's kitchen grade stuff, and then when you're finished, you just take off the dirty parchment and your pan is a lot easier to clean. Another great alternative, if you're actually broiling, is recyclable aluminum foil. Now, this is environmentally friendly. It's made from recycled materials. You can line your cookie sheet. You can actually roast fish or broil steaks. And again, when you're finished, just remove the aluminum foil, and you've got an easier to clean cookie sheet. Now, if you're marinating things and you're going to store them, it's really difficult to find space in the fridge and also dirties up a lot of dishes. But if you get a really good quality freezer bag, what you can do is take these plastic bags, put your marinade, put your chicken in them. You can tuck them into nooks and crannies on the side of the refrigerator. You really don't have to make the space, and they're better at distributing the marinade anyway. Look at that. You can see that this is a really well marinated piece of meat. All you have to do is take it out, pop it on your foil lined cookie tray, broil it for an easy meal, and turn the bag inside out, put it in your dishwasher, and you can reuse it. Great stuff. Thanks for joining us, and keep checking into the website for more great cooking tips.
I hope you've enjoyed this dLife video. I'm Nicole Johnson, host of dLife TV and a person with diabetes. If you have diabetes or have a loved one with diabetes, there is so much more waiting for you at dLife.com. Get inspired, informed, and connected. Check it out.